Thank you all for joining me today. I'll be playing Elden Ring co-op. Let's get started. Hey, it didn't crash. Okay.
Yay.
What, why the entire game files did not catch it then?
Oh.
Whatever. It's all good. All good now. Sainted Hero's Grave. I really hate how you have to hit Y whenever you use a stone sword key or a triangle. HP Restoration Room Classic Crimson Tears. That's a good talisman. That looks like a trap. That's a terrible mechanic. So, Jake, there's a bunch of these enemies. that are shrouded in darkness.
Yeah.
And they are immune to all damage until you bring them into sunlight.
Yeah. That is the same mechanic as in the giant conquering hero's grave or whatever the fuck it's called. Oh.
Following the right wall for now. I really like this sword that gives me health back.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dragon Crest Shield Talisman plus one. What does that do? Physical damage negation. Okay. Oh, healing him was the key, okay. I didn't know if it was going correctly the entire time.
Man. Oh, the new Kirby game came out, Luke. I forgot.
Yeah, I heard it was good.
I'm gonna watch some shit.
That wasn't why I was
Where
here.
Was that?
The Sainted Hero's Grave. Or the Thunder Church, whatever it's called. FPA.